some huge amount of money. Yeah, yeah, no, it's like, it was like... Do you have lots of brothers and sisters? Yeah, see, I'm only a child, so I'm like, totally equal of any shape.
Barney, get her that form.
So my pieces, these bags, are looking really interesting. Because, okay, so what we do is we have robots that can call into your voicemail. And, you know, when it says, into your voicemail, it's something. The problem is, well, not my people, but the problem with the world is that, well, shit, you're going to have like, speech recognition to talk to your voicemail. No, it's the same way.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're on our final approach at this time. We ask for your assistance in helping us prepare the cabin for landing. I'm bringing your seatbacks sitting upright position. Close them off, service trays. Check to see that seatbelts are securely fastened low and tight. And at this time, all carrying items should be stowed for landing. They're beneath the seats in front of you. Please slide them all the way forward, allowing you free easy access to the aisles. Also, I'd like to ask that you please power off all electronic devices and have it stowed for landing. Appreciate the cooperation of the passengers seated near the windows to please raise your window shades for landing. If you have any more cups, containers, or completed agricultural forms, we'll be happy to take them for you. We'll be on the ground shortly.
What you guys need to do is go into lock, like work for Toulouse. But Toulouse, and like work for like Aerospatial.
Jeez.
The end of your career. You'll be the guys who like switch.
That's not funny.
Yeah, because they gotta mesh the whole thing.
Yeah, well, we can collaborate on the same thing.
Yeah. But see, that's the Rolls Royce thing. They don't make airplanes. We just make the fucking engines. Rolls Royce is, and that's my uncle, man. My uncle is like Mr. Cacker's variation. I mean, really, he is. He's totally that.
Wow, that much of the North-South Road has been built already.
The first name is Pratt. Yeah, okay, that sounds good.
Oh, no, that's got the parkway.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. So there are only three companies in the world that make JMs. Rolls-Royce, GE, and Bradley. I mean, you know, what's a snack commercial? They'll try, but they're bogus, right? So the only three real companies, man, Rolls Royce, and GE, right?
Yeah.
My uncle's like 62. He's like so cool. He's so nerdy. He still carries a slide rule in his pocket. The important thing about a slide rule is it never lies. Because with a calculator, you get all these decimal points. Like,
wow. Which is built so much.
So what he wanted to meet to calculate was what current needs to flow through this 19th century ship so that they wouldn't lose any electrical.
Well, yeah, we were just testing
like,
water.
50 years of physics.
I knew that.
Oh, 200. And he's like, oh, what's the sound in that?
No,
like,
no, it's a
yes, yeah. So no one can touch the ship, right?
Yeah. Her part and everything was
So I have this kid's what you might call day camp, which is how many grains of sand on the beach. And it's always 10 to the 17 plus or minus, right? So it's like, you count the number of grains of sand in the Heineken cap. Do you know how many grains of sand fit in the Heineken cap? 2,800 grains of sand. Yeah, I don't know what.
That's right.
Yeah. So if you go to Kailua, there are 6,000 grains in the Heineken. But it still doesn't change the order of magnitude. It still doesn't change the order of magnitude.
Yeah, those are planes at Hickam Air Force Base.
Okay, you know that.